collective action for change. I'm sick of what's going on, and it can't continue to happen over and over and over again.
In memory of George Floyd, I think it should be peaceful. It's terrible. I spoke with his family today. Terrific people. I think it's so bad for the memory when you see a thing like that going on. And the National Guard has arrived, and they're there. But hopefully everything will be very different tonight.